Follow the road. Heads up, amigo! They've got the breach blocked off! Looks like you'll have to fight your way through!
Spicy move! Spicy move! There are some ugly beasts in this zoo. Spicy move! Spicy move! Spicy move!
While they can blow me out of the sky. You can take out the anti-aircraft guns by ramming them with a car or blasting them with weapons fire. I'll keep circling until they're all taken care of.
El Mariachi!
Hey, gringo, I got an idea. I'll distract some of the AA guns and throw away their fire.
Yachi! El Mariachi! Tommy, I'm tired of this. Is it ever going to end? Have some mercy, bro.
Okay, I'll go straight to Trust. Tell him everything and get you out. Go to Angel's apartment and wait. And bring Marco with you. We owe him a green card and want him out, too.
So this document contains the name of one of my agents who's an informer?
Yeah, and a whole lot more.
My dear friend General, Our informant and the DEA has told us that the gringo cretins don't destroy the cocaine they have confiscated. They keep it as contraband to be used in their secret wars. Now I want this coke back to sell to the rich white maggots of the Estados de America. And I need your help. Take a cargo train with your best soldiers. At Pueblo del Centro, it will be loaded with the coffins of the dead gringos. Our DEA friend will make sure that the train goes straight into the DEA headquarters through a secret tunnel. Steal the coke and leave, after placing a huge time bomb. Nobody will go after you. Nobody will admit that DEA has contraband cocaine. And the beauty of it all is that the cocaine is already inside the United States.
Christ on a bike! An attack on the DEA? I'll call the generals.